A warm welcome to the members of the Amber Accreditation Panel. We would love to share more information about the Northwest University Business School with you. Sit back and enjoy this overview of who we are and what we do in order to shape executive minds in Africa. At the Northwest University Business School, we strive to change the way our students think about business. We want our students to become leaders, to acquire business skills, pioneering research, and of course, to obtain an international accredited qualification. The Northwest University Business School always thinks ahead, and recently we had our annual strategy exercise. Our next five-year plan, called Project Proton, was subsequently born. In a nutshell, our core business, also known as our Proton, includes teaching and learning, research and expertise, and ultimately, our strive to shape executive minds in Africa. Metaphorically, our core is supported by our electrons, which includes various initiatives and our accreditations. This safeguards, strengthens, and provides reputability and credibility. You'll find more about Project Proton in this dedicated Amber website. Since your last visit, we have redeveloped our new African-themed logo, which represents the business school's expansion of our footprint in Africa, but also the uniqueness of solutions we want to offer within a wider African sphere. Not only with regard to specialized education for executives, but also to provide sustainable solutions and ideas for economic growth. Through this, we want to be known as a business school leader in Africa. Our business school has sites of formal delivery in two provinces, including Mahikeng, Potchefstroom, and Vanderbijl Park. We offer well-equipped libraries, lecturing rooms, and offices for lecturers and administrative staff on each campus. As a result of the COVID pandemic, we have equipped certain facilities as so-called Zoom rooms, where a blended approach of physical presence and online availability were combined. The Northwest University Business School embraces the needs of the small business sector through an entrepreneurial focus in a developing country context. Therefore, we have the Small Business Advisory Bureau, or SBAB, a non-profit service organization for small, medium, and micro enterprises as part of the business school. The primary aim of the SBAB is to promote the establishment and to improve the efficiency of SMMEs in Southern Africa. Our aim is to deliver students who have the ability to think strategically and therefore become strategic leaders. To achieve this, we equip individuals and organizations with a dynamic, integrative learning experience through a multimodal approach. What makes our MBA program unique, you might ask? Our so-called company project module is seen as the capstone of the MBA studies at this business school. This project encapsulates the whole MBA curriculum and is presented in the final year of the MBA studies, and it involves groups of between 5 and 8 students. Each group should identify the strategic path of a selected genuine company, investigate the internal and external environments of the company, and then finally, design a number of applicable suggestions or recommendations for the company's management. This capstone project is different from other business schools in South Africa in that it addresses the MBA curriculum in a very practical manner. Our MBA qualification is accredited by the Higher Education Quality Council, HEQC, in South Africa and internationally by AMBA in London, UK. We are well advanced in our application to become accredited by the Association of African Business Schools, AABS, in Africa, and we are in process to pursue additional international accreditations. We also offer a postgraduate diploma in management. This program is available on a part-time, full-time, and distance learning format. It empowers participants to acquire skills with regard to best managerial practices in business and thought leadership that can successfully be applied to the multidisciplinary challenges encountered. We also offer specific education for executives, as well as other short learning programs for managers and senior staff. These programs are ideal for working professionals with practical content that could impact their professional and personal development. Corporate failures and commercial crimes like fraud and corruption continue to impede economic growth and social stability in South Africa. The Northwest University Business School has a strong commitment in alleviating these problems through the initiatives of its newly established Center for Corruption and Integrity Studies. Our slogan of Shaping Executive Minds in Africa comes to fruition in our genuine and demonstrated sincere internationalization drive, focusing on Africa first. The Northwest University Business School has extended its international collaborations and offerings to business schools in Africa. Our Business in Africa webinars with renowned African international guest speakers, attended by both national and international viewers, provide a collaborative platform for thought-provoking business discussions. The offering of project management as a remote short learning program was successfully delivered in Nigeria and Kenya, aiming to follow suit with Swaziland, Lesotho, Botswana, Ghana, Uganda, and Namibia. As part of our supporting electrons, our business school launched a few initiatives where thought leadership is cultivated. These platforms allow us to delve into our African footprint and also give us the opportunity to plow back into the community. One of these platforms is our African Bonbons initiative, where our experts conduct short video interviews with other international experts about current affairs, such as economic, environmental, financial, and political issues, to name but a few. Another metaphoric electron we are proud of is our PITSO webinar series. A PITSO is an African concept where an African leader gathers or calls on stakeholders and experts to mediate, deliberate, and decide on a matter. Our PITSO webinars are designed to be highly responsive, to the point, high-quality interviews of thought leaders by staff members of the Northwest University Business School. We aim to stimulate critical, open, and honest debate on topical issues pertinent to the South African business community and society at large, as well as that of the broader African continent. While our PITSOs are based on burning current issues, we also created something that caters for academics, political and business leaders, researchers, and postgraduate students, where they could have the opportunity to join a virtual online table and discuss the most important socio-economic issues in South Africa. We call it our Think Tank webinars. We are excited to have valuable assistance in the form of our advisory board members. They are all high-profile individuals who share their expertise and recommendations from different fields. We cherish their commitments toward helping us take our business school to the next level. Our alumni plays a valuable and important role within our institution. On an ongoing basis, we celebrate their extraordinary professional achievements. They are men and women who take our legacy into the world. Thank you for the opportunity to tell you more about the Northwest University Business School. We now invite you to scroll down this website for more in-depth information.